We begin with breaking news at Washington Park in Milwaukee.
Deputies just arrested a person in the pond there. Moments ago, 12 News cameras captured deputies bringing a person to shore in a boat in handcuffs. Milwaukee County Sheriff's deputies and Milwaukee firefighters were on the scene. We're told the person was wanted for battery and jumped in the water to get away from deputies. Milwaukee Fire had a full dive team out there. The Sheriff's Office confirming to 12 News they made one arrest. Again, this is taking place in Washington Park. We will continue to monitor the situation.